Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God is good.
God is good.
And all the time.
Era akaseera konna.
And that is his nature. Hallelujah. I want to thank, to take this opportunity.
Njagala okutwala akaseera kano.
To thank God who has brought us this far.
Okwebaza Mukama atuggye ewala.
It is something that we don't take for granted.
Tetuyinza kumala gakiyisaamu maaso.
Things have not been all that easy.
Ebintu tebibadde byangu.
But God remains God.
Naye Mukama asigala nga ye Mukama.
And he has been able to bring us this far.
Era asobodde otuggye ewala
eyo. And as of now we have a reason to praise and worship his name.
Era tulina ensonga ey'okumusinza n'okumutendereza.
Because of the mighty and the wonderful things that he has done.
Olw'ebikulu era ebyamaanyi byakoze.
What I'm talking about, everybody knows it.
Kyenjogerako buli muntu osobola okitegeera.
Maybe apart from our sister Precious who just came in.
Okuggyako omupya eke eyakajja.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We thank God that we have a place we call our own.
Twebaza Mukama nti tulina ekifo ekyaffe.
And we give the honor and the glory back to God.
Era ekitiibwa n'amatendo tubiddiza Mukama.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I also want to thank my pastors.
Era njagala okwebaza abasumba.
Pastor Viola and Pastor Isaac.
Pastor Viola ne Pastor Isaac.
For giving me the opportunity to minister to you today.
Okumpa omwaganya nato okuweereza gye muli olwaleero.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
For the praise and worship team.
Abasinza n'abatendereza.
I request you to get seated.
Musobola okweddirayo ne mwetuulirako.
God bless you.
Mukama abawe nnyo omukisa.
You look so good.
Mulabika bulungi ddala.
You're so smart.
Muli smart.
May the Almighty God continue to bless you.
Mukama abongerere ddala omukisa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We can all get seated.
Muyinza mwenna okwetuulirako.
In the presence of the Lord.
Mukubeerawo kwa Mukama.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God is good.
Mukama mulungi.
And all the time.
Era ekiseera kyonna.
And that is his nature.
Era ezo zenkola ze.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The God we serve is a wonderful God.
Katonda gwe tuweereza Katonda yeewuunyisa.
And is unique in his own way.
Era wa njawulo mu ngeri ye.
He's not limited by anything.
Talina kiyinza muziyiza.
But he has capacity.
Naye alina obusobozi.
To do whatever he wants.
Okukola kyonna ky'ayagala.
And we are happy to call him our father.
Tuli basanyufu okubanga oyo kitaffe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You know, when you are a small child.
Unga tukyali bato.
If you are a small child.
Woba kyali muto.
And you are at home.
Ngoli waka.
If somebody threatens you.
Omuntu nakutisa tisa.
Even if your father is of this height.
Ne wabanga tata o chimpi June.
You tell him I'm going to call my father.
Omugamba nti ngenda kuyita kitange.
I'm going to call my father.
Ngenda kuyita tata.
However small he may be.
Ne wabanga mutona atya.
Father remains father.
Kitange asigala kitaffe.
And we have the Almighty as our father.
Era tuina Katonda omukulu oyo.
We have somewhere to run to.
Oyo gwe tuddukirako.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And we are in his house.
Era tuli mu nchuye.
So when you're here.
Bwobanga oli wano.
Be like that small child at home.
Banga kakana akateka.
Knowing that our father is in charge.
Ngomanyi nti Katonda waffe wali wano.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because for him he's not limited by anything.
Kubanga ye talina kiyinza muziyiza.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We love you so much.
Tubaagala nnyo.
My name is Joshua.
Amanya ge ye Joshua.
The other one is Kisache.
Era eddala ye Kisache.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And I moved with my beloved.
Nayise n'omwagalwa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Please wave to the people.
Balungi nsuti bala bawubireko.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'll be sharing with us something small this afternoon.
Thank you.
I'll be sharing with us something small from the Bible this afternoon.
Tugenda kubanga tugabanako okuva mu Bible.
And I'll be reading from the book of the Acts of the Apostles.
Tugenda kubanga tusoma mbikolwa bya abatume.
Chapter 28.
Abiri munana.
No, chapter 27.
Abiri musanvu. Ebikolwa bya abatume abiri musanvu.
Verse 22.
Abiri musanvu abiri mubiri.
You can read for us in Luganda. Acts chapter
27 verse 22. Ebikolwa by'abatume abiri mu musanvu abiri mu bbiri nsoma mu linnya erya Yesu. Naye kaakano mugume omwoyo kubanga tewali n'omu ajja kufa wabula ekyombo kyokka kye kijja okuzikirira.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The English version says, I'm reading from Holy Bible.
Agenda basomera mu luzungu okuva mu Holy Bible.
And it says, but now I urge you to keep up your courage, because not one of you will be lost. Only the sheep will be destroyed.
Amen.
That says the word of the Lord.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Other versions say, none of you is going to die.
Bible endalega nteri nomu kumwe agenda kufa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Here Paul was giving them the message he got from the Lord.
Paulo yali aba obako kuveri mukama bwe yali afunye.
By the time this portion of the scripture was written, Paul was a prisoner and the other prisoners were there.
Yali musibe Paulo omtumenge era bali muchombe echo nabasibala.
And they were supposed to be taken to Rome to be brought before Caesar.
Bali bayino kutwalibwa e Roma mu masoga Caesar.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But the Lord appeared to him and told him,
Katonda namulabikira,
that on your way as you be going to Rome,
namuganti we munabanga muli mukuba mugende e Roma,
there is going to be a shipwreckage.
Wagenda kuba omuyaga era eryato lyamwe lijja kufuna obuzibu.
But he told them,
naye n'abagamba,
God said,
Katonda n'abagamba,
none of you is going to die.
Teri n'omu kumwe agenda kufa.
It is only the ship that is going to be destroyed.
Naye eryato lyokali erigenda okwononekebwa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He told them there is going to be a shipwreckage.
Agenda ganti wagenda yagamba nti wagenda kuba
we. But you are going to survive.
Naye mwena mugenda kuwonyezebwa.
All of you are going to survive.
Mwena mugenda kuwona.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tell your neighbor you're going to survive.
Gamba mkwano go nti ogenda kuwona.
You're going to survive.
Oya kulira nyi mugambe nti ogenda kuba bulungi.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let's humble ourselves and we pray for that portion of the
scripture. Leka tuwombeke tusabire eche cha wandikiwa.
Father, in the name above all names,
Katonda chitafe mumanya agasinga manya gonna,
we give you the honor, God, we give you the praise.
Tukuwe chitiwa era na matendo.
We just want to say thank you for this far.
Twagala okwebaza olwe wala chotu.
We thank you for everything that you have done for us.
Tukwebaza olwa buli kirungi chonacho okoze.
We thank you for this beautiful place that you have given us.
Tukwebaza olwe chifo amatendo chotu wadde.
And I thank you for your people that have gathered here
today. Era tukwebaza olwa bantu abalunji
abali wano. And as we are going to be listening to this portion of the scripture, my
Ngawe
master,
tusoma mchawandikibwa kino
lwalero, as you are going to be listening to your word,
Ngawe tugenda okubuliriza
okuva mchigambo, my master, I pray that may I disappear and you appear.
Nsaba mbule gola bisiwe.
Come and speak to your people.
Jango yogere na abantu
bo. Just use me as your vessel.
Nkozesa nge kibyacho.
Because on my own there is nothing that I
Kubanga
can do.
Kubanga kulwange sirina chenyenza.
And just as you told Paul,
naye nga wagamba Paulo,
that him and his friends,
nti ye na abantu bonabe yali nabo,
and they'll be traveling to Rome,
Ngawe bali babagenda mu Roma,
there is going to be a shipwreckage.
Nti wajja kubaawo obuzibu ku lyato.
But none of them will die.
Naye kubona teri ali.
You gave them the assurance that all of them are going to survive.
Wabawa obusobozi nti bonna tebajja kufa.
My master, may your people survive in everything they go through.
Nkusaba otukume mukama.
Speak to us.
Yogera nafe.
And I want to pray for all those other people who are online.
Era nsabira nabo bonna abali ku mutimbagano.
Distance is not a barrier.
Mukama leka waleme kubawe kibazizi.
I pray for them wherever they are.
Yona chebali.
I pray that may you connect me together with them.
Nsaba mukama otugatta awamu nabo.
That they will be blessed.
Nabo bawebwe omukisa.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Muli nyeri ya Yesu Kristo mwetusabide.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Paul was told,
Paulo yagambibwa,
that we are going to move on the sea.
Nti mugenda kutambulira kunyanje.
As we be going to Rome.
Nga mugenda e Roma.
And on your way.
Naye mukubo.
There's going to be a shipwreckage.
Mugenda funa obuzibu eryato lyamwe.
But God told them.
Naye mukama n'abagamba.
Take heart.
Nti mugume emyoyo.
None of you is going to die.
Teri omu kumwe ayina okufa.
Take heart.
Mugume omwoyo.
All of you are going to survive.
Mwenna mugenda kuwonyezebwa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It is only the ship which is going to be destroyed.
Eryato lyokali erigenda okwononeka.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I came this afternoon to speak to somebody here.
Nzizo okwogera n'omuntu omu
olwalero. It may be one or two.
Nti ayinza okuba omu oba babiri.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You know, sometimes when the message of God comes,
omanye ebiseera ebisinga obubaka bwe bujja,
it may not be for everybody.
Eyinza obutabanga ya buli muntu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You may speak to a congregation of over 20,000 people.
Oyinza okwogera eri enkumi n'enkumi z'abantu.
But when you have come to bless one person.
Naye ng'omuntu omu yekka gw'ojjiridde.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I don't know what you're going through.
Simanyi ki ky'oyitamu.
I don't know which storm you're in.
Simanyi muyaga chigwo itamu.
I don't know which fire that you're in.
Simanyi muliro chigwo olimu.
I don't know which mountain you're on.
Simanyi rusozi chirwo oliko.
I don't know which valley you're in.
Simanyi mugachi gwo olimu.
But whatever you're going through,
naye buli kyonacho itamu.
God is aware.
Katonda akimanyi.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And you're going to survive.
Era ogenda kuwonyezebwa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
There is nothing which takes God by accident. Nothing takes God by
accident.
Everything that happens,
buli kimu kyonna ekijja,
God is aware.
Mukama akimanyi.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
There is nothing new.
Tewali kipya.
Everything that happens in your life,
buli kyonna ekibaawo,
God is aware.
Mukama abeera akimanyi.
Look at the example of Paul.
Tunulira Paulo.
God told them.
Kamaka Katonda yamugamba.
That as you're going to be moving to Rome,
ntibwona abanga mugende Roma,
there's going to be a shipwreck.
Wagenda kubawo eryato olufuna obuzibu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But none of you is going to die.
Naye teri omu kumwagenda kufa.
All of you are going to survive.
Mwena mugenda kuwona.
It is only the ship which will be destroyed.
Naye eryato lyokali erigenda okwonooneka.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So I don't know which situation that you're in.
Simanyi mbeera ki kyolimu.
But you're going to survive.
Naye ogenda kununulibwa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tell your neighbor,
neighbor.
I am a survivor.
Indim.
I am a survivor.
Ntindi natamekwa.
You can do better than that. Tell him I am a survivor.
Osobola okusinga kao.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You know what you confess is what you possess.
Omanye cho choyogera cho chofuna.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Your mouth is the creator of your world.
Akamwa ako katonzi.
What you say is what you become.
Choyogera chofuka.
That is a declaration of faith.
Echo chitwala okukiriza.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So if I tell your neighbor I am a survivor.
Bwengamba ntigamba muluyana onti ndi survivor.
Let the storm come.
Leko muyaga guche.
God is there for me.
Mukama jali kulwange.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God is there for you and you are going to survive.
Katonda yayogedde ntugenda kubera ba survivor.
And it will come to pass.
Era kigenda kuba.
The one who did it for those of Paul.
Oyo Katonda yachikolera ba Paul.
Is the same God you are worshiping today.
Ye Katonda gwetu.
The Bible says that our God is the same yesterday, today and forever.
Bible yega Katonda afa yomu lero ne
mirembe. Is the ancient of ages.
Ye Katonda wedda ne.
He doesn't change.
Tachuka.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So the one who did it for those of Paul.
Eyachikolera ba Paul.
He can still do it for you.
Asiyinza nawo chikola.
I don't know the storm that you're going through.
Simanyi muyaga chigwo itam.
But you and your God you know.
Gwene Katonda omwe muchimanyi.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You and your God you know.
Gwene Katonda omuchimanyi.
How I pray that may God intervene in your situation.
Nsabanti mukama alabisiwe mu mbere.
That each and everything that you're going through.
Asinkare buli chonna cho itam.
His name will still be glorified.
Erinya lye ligulumizibwe.
You know sometimes there are things which happen in our lives.
Omanye bisele bisinga bintu bitukambula mu
bwa. You start thinking maybe this is my auntie.
Netandika netuga mpozo yo yandi basenga.
Maybe this is my uncle.
Maybe oyo kojawa.
Maybe my stepmother is doing.
Obodi ya stepmother yandoga.
But in that sense.
Na yenga.
God allows them to happen.
Katonda ya chirese
li. That his name shall be glorified.
Erinya lye ligulumizibwe.
That his name shall be glorified.
Erinya lye lisobola okugulumizibwa.
There are things that we take for granted.
Waliwo bintu byetu isamwa amazo.
You know these who have been brought up.
No ngabe
there is a way we have been brought up.
Engeri je twakuzibwam.
Knowing that everything bad which happens to you.
Ngatusubira nti buli kibye kijja je tuli.
It is your enemy.
Nti oyo mulabe.
My stepmother.
Oyo stepmother.
My stepbrother.
Oyo stepbrother.
My auntie.
Oyo senga wange.
You know?
Yeah.
But sometimes it's not like that.
Neye bisere bisinga te kiribwe
ekyo. Waliwe bintu ebiberawo.
Some things happen.
Nga mukama ayagala erinya lye likole ki?
When the Lord wants his name to be glorified. His name to be glorified.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You know we can point fingers.
Oyinza okutonga mwa abantu enwe.
Ekino kiribwe kya ndozo oyo musawo.
Maybe
oyo Flavia.
Maybe it's Flavia.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Amen.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise the Lord.
The God we serve is so smart.
Katonda gwetuweleza ali smart nyo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And we should also be smart.
Nafe tutekedwa kubera nga tuli smart.
For the glorification of his name.
Ologulumiza erinya lye.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The business that you're doing.
A business zokola.
Everything that you do.
Buli kimu kyonna kyokola.
It faces storms.
Chino muyaga gwe chino kusinkana.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But tell your neighbor.
Naye gamba mulirwana onti mulirwana.
My business is going to survive.
Business yange ja kuwonyezebwa.
My children are going to survive.
Abana bange bagenda kuona.
My husband is going to survive.
Omwami wange nja musanga.
My wife is going to survive.
Mugambe nti ebyange nja bikwatako.
My ministry is going to survive.
Mugambe nti obuweereza bwange bugenda kuona. Mugambe omukyala wange agenda kununuliwa. Mugambe nti nebyange bigenda kununuliwa. Amen.
There was a storm sometime back.
Waliwo muyago gwabawo.
And they said big God is finished.
Nebagamba big God yewedde.
Big God is a survivor.
Ne big God yeri survivor.
Big God is a survivor.
Big God kati survivor.
We are still glorifying the name of God.
We glorify the name of the Lord.
We don't take anything for granted.
Tutiza Katonda chiti.
The God we serve is a mighty God.
Katonda gwetuweleza wa
amani. He can never disappoint us.
Katonda gwetuweleza wa
buyi. Challenges will come. But we are survivors.
Naera tuliba wanguzi.
People will ask you how are you doing it?
Abantu bayinzo
People will ask you, how are you doing it?
Abantu bajja kubuza
wakikolootya.
Wakikolootya, how do you do it?
Nga nawe tomanyi.
When you, even you, you don't know.
Naye nga Mukama yamanyi.
Yet the Lord knows.
Abantu bagambe.
People tell them.
The one who is within me.
Nti Katonda ali munze.
Is greater than the one who is in the world.
Wamanyi n'okusinga
I am a survivor.
Nyinza okubanga nyita.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I am a survivor not because
Mugambe
I am I'm educated. Not because I am intelligent.
No, sikubanti ndi
mugezi. But by the grace of God.
Naye olw'ekisa kya Katonda.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I am a survivor.
Mugambe ndi muwanguzi.
Tell your neighbor, I am a survivor.
Kamba mulirwana nti ndi muwanguzi.
I am a survivor.
Mugambe ndi muwanguzi.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Sometimes I am weak.
Ebisere bisinga ndi weak.
I am not intelligent in any way.
Sirina magezi mungeri
yonna. But I am a survivor.
Naye nga ndi survivor.
Because he who is within me.
Kubango yali munze.
Is greater than the one in the world.
Asinga oyo ali munze.
The Bible says, and then what shall we say unto these things?
Bible yagambe tena tunayogera.
If God be for us.
Katonda waba kulwafe.
Who can be against us?
Ani ayinzoku.
No one. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Your enemies will lay schemes to plot you.
Omulabewo agenda kuyimusa.
They will scheme to throw you down.
Bajja kugenderera kusula.
They will organize cocoons to put you down.
They will make groups to put you down.
But remember, your God is.
Naye jukira nti Katonda. Yasobola.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I am a survivor.
Ndi survivor.
I am a survivor.
Ndi survivor.
Because we have the one who is great.
Kubanga tuino yasi.
Tuino ewamanyi.
Oh.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let them speak.
Leka boogere.
But I am a survivor.
Na ye ndi muwanguzi.
Because I have the one who is.
Kubanga nyino yo asinga.
I have the one who is what?
Nyino yasinga.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Our God is a wonderful God.
Katonda wafe Katonda yewuni.
And you can never take anything for granted.
Toyinza kumalaga muisamu maso.
Because he is unique in his own way.
Kubanga akola ebintu mu ngeri eyenjawulo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let us go to still Acts of the Apostles 28.
Mu kitabo kyekimu.
Acts of the Apostles 28.
Ebikolwa by'abatume 28.
Nga janati bwagulayo kangira mbabulirayo kino omuntu mukama gwagambye nti yagenda kubeerawo.
Someone that the Lord has said that he's going to stay there.
Teri yagenda kumutta.
No one will pull them down.
If God has ordained you to live,
Katonda wabanga yakusalawo kubeera,
nobody is going to kill you.
Teri no mwa agenda kutta.
God is the one who created you.
Katonda yakutonda.
He knows when you are supposed to die.
Amanyiti woino kufa.
Nobody will kill you.
Teri no mwa inza kutta.
I've come this afternoon to announce to you
nzokwogererimu
that you are not going to die prematurely.
Togenda kufanga kisera
chote kinatuka. Let come rain, let come sunshine.
Leko msana kujereke nkube
tonyo. Let the storm be intensified.
Leka buli chimicho nachije.
Let the fire be heated.
Leko msana gwake.
But remember, he promised us
na yeo ye yatusubi
that even when you are in the fire
ntine mumuriro
I'll be with you.
Njia kubanga
nawe. When you go through the deep waters.
Newe bana kusula
masa. I'll be with you.
Nti njia kubana nawe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I am a survivor.
Ndi munu wanguzi.
He promised.
Yasubiza.
The God we serve is not the son of man.
Katonda gwetu weleza simwana.
Everything that he promised.
Buli chintu chona che yasubiza. Chijia kutukirira.
You read from verse 1 to 6.
Acts of Apostles
chapter 28 verse 1 to 6.
Nsoma mu linnya lya Yesu.
Amina.
Awo bwe twamala okutuuka obulungi ku lukalu ne tulyoka tutegeera nti tuli ku kizinga Merita. Bannansi b'oku kizinga baatulaga ekisa kingi ekitali kya bulijjo.
Soko komawo. Awo bwe twamala okukola tutya? Soma ku beginning.
Awo bwe twamala okutuuka obulungi ku lukalu ne tulyoka tutegeera nti tuli ku kizinga Merita.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Nti bwe twamala okutuuka obulungi.
When they reached well,
ne tulyoka tutegeera nti no.
They understood.
Tuli ku kizinga kye Merita.
That they were at Melita.
After we had landed ashore.
When they were webatuuka ku kizinga.
That is when we discovered.
Ne bakizuula.
That the island we are on
nti akazinga kwebali
is called Malta.
Nti chiitibwa Malta.
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 Tell your neighbor Malta.
Tell your neighbor and Malta.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Malta used to be just a small island sometime back.
Kali kazinga katini nye mirembe jedda.
But right now it is a country.
Naye katinsi.
It is called Malta.
Eitibwa Malta.
Hallelujah. It is Amen. Called Malta.
It is called Malta.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And when I checked for that word Malta.
But kebere chigambe cho Malta.
The word Malta.
Ekigambo Malta
kitegeeza honey.
It means omubisi gw'enjoki.
Omubisi. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The word Malta means?
It means
honey.
Omubisi.
Just imagine these people, they were in the storm.
Think about it. They
moving
were
in the storm, swimming.
Ngabali muyaga,
ngabali after the shipwreckage.
Ngeliato limazo okumenyeka.
But when they landed on the island,
newe batuka kazinga.
They landed on the island called Malta.
Ne batuka e Malta.
Which means the honey.
Ekitegeezo omubisi gw'enjoki.
Honey is a sweet thing.
Omubisi oguwoma.
Wanji mama.
Amen.
Honey is what? When they landed ashore,
we batuka kukizinga.
They reached an island called Malta.
Ne batuka e Malta.
And I told you Malta means honey.
Mbagambye kitegeza
mu. So their place of rest was a sweet place.
Era ekifo kyabwe.
I don't know what you're going through.
Simanyi kicho itamu.
I don't know the challenges you're going through.
Simanyi kusomozebwa
kwo itamu. But you're going to reach that island.
Na yogenda kutuka.
You're going to reach a place where you're going to rest.
Ogenda kutuka yo.
You're going to reach a sweet place.
Ogenda kutuka mfechu
yo. And God is going to bless you from there.
Era Katonda kuwere yo mukisa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It doesn't matter the opposition you're going through. But remember, time is going to come.
Na yoch sera chigenda kuti.
And you'll be there.
Otuke mtfechi wom.
And listen. Read the second verse.
Eyo kubiri agambye bwati. Banansi bokuchizinga batulage kisa chinji.
Banansi bokuchizinga batulage kisa chinji.
Ekitali kyabo.
The natives of that place showed us unusual kindness.
Ne babalage kisa ekitali kyabo.
They showed us unusual kindness.
Baba lage kisa kitali kya
my brother, my sister.
Muganda wange.
You're going to go to a foreign land.
Ogenda gende munsi.
But when the hand of God is upon you.
Naye Katonda wabanga.
When the favor of God is upon you.
Abantu bono
sanga. Even foreigners will show you favor.
Never nansi bajja
kulaga. Even foreigners will do kind things for you.
Never nansi bajja
kulaga mukwana. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You are in a foreign land.
Oli musengwira.
And above all, you're a prisoner.
Era oli musibe.
But they showed them unusual
naye ne babalaga ekisa
kindness. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I pray that wherever you go,
nsaba nti yona
jono ogenda, many people are going to show you kindness.
Abantu bakulaga ekisa
kitali kya bulijjo.
Nsaba osinkana abanakukwatirwa
ekisa. Many people are going to bless you.
Nsaba osinkana abantu
abanakukwatirwa.
Nsaba osinkana abantu abanakukwatirwa. Nsaba osinkana abantu abanakukwatirwa omukisa. Katonda wafe
yeye. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Bagamintu webatu kwa kazinga ako.
When they reached at that time.
Nibadi kwa kazinga akazinga bakaita Malta.
They got to know that it was called Malta.
Atende nkola background check.
When
it bagamba Malta kitegeza omubisi.
Malta means honey.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Walwech ensongola kitabagenda kuchifonti obache yekamulali obayani.
That's why they never went to any.
That means after your storm, God is going to take you to a place of rest.
Chitegeza nti oluvanyuma lwangu.
And the place of rest is going to be a sweet place.
Mukama ina wa kutwala.
Our God is a special God.
God is a good God.
Hallelujah. Somo lokusatu.
Kubanga obudde bwali butiti nga nenkuba etandise okutonya. Paulo yali akunganyiza akaganda k'obuku. Naye yali akassa muliro. Omusota ogw'obutwa ennyo neguva mu buku obwo. Negweri pa ku mukono gwe. Eyo kuna verse agambye
bwa. Hallelujah. Verse 3 says. Paul gathered a pile of brushwood, and as he gathered, as he put in the fire, a viper driven out by the heat fastened itself on his hand. Hallelujah. Ndipolo byalinga akunganyeze enku.
When Paul had gathered that firewood,
ngabagenda okumugumuliro.
As they were going to light the fire,
heat ye yaliwo.
That heat that was there.
Viper never mu ground.
A scorpion came out.
Ne yesiba ku mkono gwe.
And it tied itself on his hand.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
A viper is a very poisonous creature.
A scorpion is very poisonous.
And people know that it has no cure.
Abantu ne bamanya nti tewonyezebwa.
Even the people who were on that island of Malta knew that if a viper bites you,
abantu bona kwaka kazinga bachimanya tsinga ekuluma,
you're finished.
Chiba chiwedde
wanje.
Amen.
If a viper bites you,
nti omsoto gwe gukweli mpako embalasas wano bakuita
msoto, you are finished.
Nti obo wedde
kama yebaziwe.
Amen.
So they knew this guy is
bachimanya nti omuntu ono.
But remember at the beginning of chapter 28
naye muntandikwa
bagamba nti abantu bano batuke Malta.
It says that when these people reached at Malta,
ne babalaga okwagala okwamanya ennyo.
They showed them an exceeding love.
They showed them unusual kindness.
Ne babalaga okwagala okutali kwa bulijjo.
Kama yebazibwe.
Amen.
era ne babayambako n'okusoloza ki
and they helped them to gather the wood.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Naye vipa bwe yava mu ground.
But when the scorpion came from the ground,
neruma Paul.
And it by it.
Bona babera bali ne bayimirira.
It stayed on his arm. They were all scared.
Babera bali ne bakola ki?
They went aside and waited.
Abali balaze bana bantu okwagala okwamanya ennyo.
Who had showed them love?
Ne bagamba.
And they say,
omusajja ono mutemo.
This man is wicked.
This man is a murderer.
This one is wicked.
Yadde ya survived in the storm.
Even though he has survived.
Yadde ya wuze nasobola kutuuka wano.
Even though he has swam.
Naye ono mutemo.
But he is wicked.
Era mukama tayinza kumukiriza kola ki?
And God cannot allow him to survive.
Era ne badda wali ne basala ko ne
bala. And they went aside and sat.
Balinda kola ki?
And they waited to die.
Tell your neighbor, people.
Say people.
Mukama yabazibwe.
Amen.
Ne bagambo ne mbala sase maze okola ki?
And they said that it is done.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
After viper has beaten you, everybody knows you're going to die.
Buli muntu amanyi nti mbala sase we kuluma obo genda kufa.
Mukama yabazibwe.
Amen.
But the Bible says in verse 4, 5 and 6 that
ne Bible yegamba we yongerayo.
That after Paul shook it off his hand.
Nti oluvanyuma lwa Paul kunyenya omukono gwe
ne. And threw it in the fire.
Era n'agikasuka mmuliro.
And it died.
Era n'efa.
But still the people were there looking.
Abantu bali bakyamulinze.
Because they knew they are waiting for him to swell and die.
Kubanga bamanya nti agenda kusikondoka gwe.
Na yete yafa.
But he never died.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When you continue to read that portion of the scripture.
When wasoma yeyo.
It says.
Egamba.
That after the natives had looked at Paul for a long time.
Abantu bonanga bamazo mwekaliriza.
And he hadn't died.
Ne balabanga taina buzibu bonna.
They said this man must be a witch.
They said that maybe mulogo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise the
people
Lord.
People remain people.
Abantu basigala abantu.
Just trust in God.
Wesige Katonda.
Don't trust anybody.
Tewesiga muntu yenna.
Trust in who?
Wesige Katonda.
People can change.
Abantu bachuka.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Imagine the Bible say that they showed them unusual kindness.
Bible yaganti babalage ekise kitali kyabo.
But within a twink of an eye.
Na ye mukutemya kweliso.
They said this man must be a murderer.
Ne bagamba nti ono mulogo.
Be bantu.
Those are the people.
Wanji mama?
Yes.
They are the ones though.
Those are the people.
They changed and they said this man must be a murderer.
They turned and they called him a murderer.
And wait.
Linda.
When again they looked.
We batunula.
For a short while. And they saw that he's not dying.
Ne balabanga tafa.
They said he must be a witch.
Ne bamuyita omulogo.
As the Bible say he must be a god.
Babalala ne baga nti osanga Katonda.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
People are going to change their minds.
Abantu bajja chuse njogera.
Even those who are negative about you.
Nabo abali negative.
When God blesses you.
Katonda wakuwa omukisa.
They are going to change their minds.
Bajja kuchuse njogera yabo.
Some of them are the ones who say, "Oh, you're from Sabira."
They will say that we prayed for them.
Wanji.
Amen.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise the Lord.
But those are our people.
Abo be bantu baffe.
Eh, bwe boterede abakusabira babanji.
Those
Hallelujah.
When you are okay, those who pray for you.
Hallelujah.
Are many. Amen.
Just the way these people met the natives in that place.
We were sinking abantu emelta.
I pray that may you meet people who are going to show you favor.
Nsaba nawo sinking abantu abana
kwati. May God make you meet one person who is going to change your life.
Nsaba Katonda kusinkanya omuntu omwana
achuza. Hallelujah. You know you may be having very many people in your life.
Oinzo kubango ina abantu
banji. But when the wrong people move out of your life.
Naye abantu webafu abantu
bafu. Good things start to happen.
Ebintu ebirungi bitandika.
And when the wrong people enter your life.
Abantu ababi webayingira
mulambo. Wrong things begin to happen.
Ebintu ebirungi
bitandika. I pray that may you meet the right people.
Nsaba sinkana abantu abalungi.
May people are going to show you favor.
Nsaba sinkana abana
kulake. May you meet people are going to bless you.
Nsabo sinkana abana kugattako
omukazi. When Joshua met Moses.
Joshua yasinkana Moses.
Things didn't remain the same.
Ebintu tebyasigala kyekyo.
When Elisha met Elijah.
Elisha yasinkana Elijah.
Things changed.
Ebintu byachu.
When Ruth met Naomi. Things changed.
Amen.
Hallelujah. I pray that may God connect you to that person who is
going to change your life. Nsaba Katonda connectinge no omuntu alina okutwala magenda ako.
May God connect you to people who are going to add value to you.
Nsaba Katonda connectinge n'abantu abagenda okugattako value.
And wait, remember when God changes your life.
Katonda wachusa obulambo.
Just remember that you are a survivor.
Chukira nti oli survivor.
Hallelujah. You are still a survivor. Kaonawo. Wanji mama. Kachi.
Kaonawo.
Omanyi mukama bwakuwa omukisa.
When God blesses you.
Sometimes you don't know gamba bino yenze oba muntu mulala.
Ebisele bisingo dawali ne wesu nako. Yet you are the one.
Naye tutaina kwera bidanti Katonda.
But don't forget that it was God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When God is within you.
Katonda bwakusitula.
Even what kills other people.
Ekisse abalala.
Will not kill you.
Tekiyinza kutta.
What has destroyed other people?
Ekisse abalala.
Will not destroy you.
Tekijja kusanyawo.
Look at Paul.
Tunulira Paul.
The natives of Malta knew this man is finished.
Abantu beyo bamanya nti awedde kazinga.
But the one who is within him.
Naye ekigambo kyali mu ye.
Is greater than the one who is in the world.
Oye yali mu ye
yali asinga. The one who is within Paul.
Oye yali mu Paul.
Is the one who created the viper.
Yo ye yatonda obusagwa obwo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The viper didn't harm Paul in any way.
Eyo scorpion yali teina keyinza mukola.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let us keep trusting in that God.
Leka twesigo
yo. Because our God is a special God.
Kubanga Katonda wafe wanjaulo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And there's something I've remembered. You know, your enemies can set up schemes to destroy you.
Omanyi abalabe basobola okutegekera
emitego. They can organize traps.
Bayinza okutega we mitego.
They can put plots.
Ne bayinza okusala engeri yonna.
They can conspire.
Bayinza okwegatta.
But when God is within you.
Naye Katonda waba mukwe.
You will be able to escape. When you read at the beginning of chapter
28,
Wagamba,
it says,
one safe from the shore. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But there's another version I read which says that after we had escaped to reach the shore, you know, English Bibles are written in different versions.
English Bible.
So different versions have different words. But with the same meaning. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And another version I read says that afterward escaped to reach the shore. That's when we discovered that the island was called Malta. Highlight that word escape.
Hallelujah.
People are going to let lapse.
Abantu bagenda kutega emitego.
But you are going to escape.
Nayo ja kutoloka.
People are going to plot for you.
Abantu bagenda kukola.
But you are going to escape.
Nayo ja kutoloka.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You can lay a trap.
Osobola kutega omutego.
You can even fall in your trap.
Era nogugwamu gweke nyine.
What then shall we say unto these things?
Chiche tuino kuogere.
If God be for us.
Katonda waba kulwafu.
Who can be against us?
Ani ayinza kubanga.
The one who is within earth.
Oyali mufi.
Is greater than the one who is in the
asingo
world.
Asingo yali munsi.
No weapon formed against us.
Teri chona cha
kuranza.
Chigenda kulaba
mufi. The one we serve is a living God.
Kubanga oyo kwetuweleza wa amani.
He's a miracle working on. He's a miracle working on. He's the Alpha and Omega. He's a miracle working on. A miracle. He's a miracle working on. He's the Alpha and Omega. He's a miracle working on. Hallelujah. The God we serve is a miracle working God.
Katonda gwe tuweleza akola ebyamagero.
And is dependable.
Hey. Yes, gika.
He is reliable.
Yes, gika.
He is trustable.
Yes, gika.
Even when we don't see him.
Buli omwe agenda mulaba.
He's there.
Jali.
Yade tetumulaba.
Even though we don't see him.
He's there.
Naye jali.
He's trustable.
Yes, gika.
He's reliable.
Yes, yes,
gika. He is dependable.
Yes, gibwa.
Ova moyo ogenda kuda kwani. Oja kubera obere ku Joshua nze ndi muntu. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oja kubera ku Joshua atenga Joshua.
You go to Joshua?
Yo mu kwa abantu be Malta.
Yet Joshua is among those people in Malta.
What echija chiba chusa buchusa.
What comes can just change them, trigger them.
Otu kana kufwa ko ebanange.
When you come they say, hey, we are glad to see you long time.
Wait a minute, you know? Nze Joshua ndi muntu sicho.
I'm a person. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So let us trust in our God.
Leka twesige Katonda wa.
Because the God we serve is a unique God.
Kubanga Katonda kwe twesiga wanjaulo.
Nobody is going to overthrow us.
Teri nomu ayinza kutuma.
Tobera nyo ku bantu.
Don't lean on people.
Mwanyi naze musawo. Bantu baleke.
Leave alone people.
Muna abantu baleka abantu tibangu.
Those people are not easy.
Boba chuka.
They can change.
Sawa zinaba wakala yindi sawa dile yachu kakala.
This time is of this color.
Omwaga nanga lihambo olomwaga nanga kanu ira maiso. Bebantu. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Abantu bakola chi?
People can...
Imagine the people in Malta. Show these people unusual kindness.
Abantu Malta baba lako mukwano okutikwa bulicho.
Ate sokuve kuve Malta.
Leave alone those ones.
Yes, Christo yali abulira enjiri.
When Jesus Christ was preaching,
Hosanna.
They used to worship
Hosanna,
him
hallelujah.
And worship
Wani
him.
Mama.
And Hosanna. They say Hosanna.
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 But
now
when they asked, they said, crucify him.
Nebagamba
mumukomerere.
Eh.
Nanga bagamba ni mumukomerere.
And he's
Those
who were worshiping him, they were saying Hosanna.
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 Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let us learn to trust in God.
Because
we are just survivors.
Kubanga tuli bawanguzi.
What we have been through, we have been
through. There are many things that we have been through in life.
And when you look back,
naebo tunule emabega.
You even ask yourself,
Oyinza okwebuuza.
How did I go through this?
Nti kino nakiyitako nti.
But in actual sense, it has been God.
Naye nga yali Katonda.
You are just a survivor.
Nga oli kawonawo.
Wanje.
Amen.
You are just.
Nga oli just
a survivor. You could have died.
Wandifudde oba oliawo.
Sometimes you were there and like banange nze mukama mbonyereza. And you are like maybe God has not done anything for you.
Sometimes we complain nga tulooza Katonda talina kyakoze.
What God saved you from?
Katonda kye yakuyisaako.
Is what killed other people.
Kye kyatta abalala.
Isn't that enough reason to praise him?
Ekyo tekimala okumusinza.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
People will change their minds.
Abantu bajja kyusa endowooza zaabwe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But remember, our God is unique in his own way. Nejukira
Katonda waffe wanjawulo mu ngeri ye.
People can plot against you.
Abantu basobola okusalira
olukwe. People can do different things.
Abantu basobola okukola ebintu byenjawulo.
There's something I've remembered. Hallelujah.
Amen.
When these people reached Malta, they were showed unusual.
Kindness.
But when the viper beat Paul, they changed their mind. Hallelujah. So you find that people will always change according to circumstances.
Abantu bajja kuchuka okusinzira ku mbeera.
Okay?
Mm.
But our God is watching.
Katonda wafalaba.
Abantu abakusabira,
those people who pray for you,
okulemererwa,
to be burnt.
Beba singa obungi.
They are the many.
Abakusabira obero bulungi.
Those who pray for you to be well.
Beba tono nyo.
There are few.
Waliyo abantu nga bazaliwa mama omutaato omu.
There are others when they are siblings.
Naye nga waliyo abakusabira okolechi.
But they pray for you to
the
fail.
The people are praying for your downfall.
Abantu abakusabira okufa.
Are very many.
Banje.
Watch out.
Be careful.
The devil does not salam bulso.
Nti omulabe ateze amaso.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So be careful.
Wegendereze.
Watch out.
Wegendereze.
Not everybody.
Sibuli muntu nti akusanyukira.
People can smile for you.
People
can laugh for you.
Okuteka ko plastic smile.
Haven't you ever been there in a situation somebody comes and tells you something?
Walio baddeko mu mbeera omuntu najja nagamba ekintu.
And shortly, he changes.
Nachuka mu dachika.
You're like, is this the one who I talk to?
Ono gwembadde njogera naye?
You know?
Is she the one?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
People are there waiting for you to fall.
Abantu je balinga basaba basiba ogwe.
People are praying for your business to fall.
Abantu basabira business zo.
They even those praying for your church to fall. Wanji. They those who praying for your children.
Waliwa basabira na abana bo.
They even those who pray for you that you don't get married.
Waliwa bakusabira mbu omusajja oyo akulekewo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But
na ye.
Take heart.
Guma omwoyo.
Take heart.
Guma omwoyo damu amanyi.
Take heart.
Damu amanyi.
Take courage.
Damu amanyi oguma omwoyo.
Because the one who is within you.
Kubango yali mu.
Is greater than the one who is in the world.
Asingo yali mu nsi.
Hallelujah. Sometimes we take our cases to the wrong address.
Ebisera ebisinga ebizibu byaffe tubitwala wafu.
Ofuna ekizibu nobera mama.
You get a problem, you go.
Look at Hannah.
Admini pastor.
Hannah had issues.
See at
she was Hannah. Going through a difficult situation.
Yali ayine mbeera jaita.
But she took her case to God.
Naye yagenda eri mukama.
Bofuna obuzi, where do you take your case?
When you get a problem, where do you go?
Take your case to God.
And things will not remain the same.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because our God is a unique God.
Kubanga Katonda wafe Katonda wanjia ulo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So those ones are waiting for you to fall down.
The
Bible says in the book of Psalms 23, I think, verse 5.
Bible yegamba mu Zaburi.
That God prepares the table.
Nti Katonda aja teka teke meza.
For you.
Iyo.
Before your enemies.
Mumaso gabala bebo.
God prepares a table
Katonda
for you
eza,
before your enemies. I don't know whether I'm talking to anybody. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let them plot against you. Let them lay schemes. But God is going to prepare a table for you before your enemies. And he's going to give you a banquet. You're going to celebrate from there.
Amen.
For the glorification of the name of God.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Tell your neighbor,
Gamba, mlilwanao,
I am a survivor.
Mtindikao
and
na,
I am waiting for that time when God is going to prepare for me a table
Katonda
before my enemies.
Meza, maso
and there will be silence.
Amen.
Hello.
Amen.
People can have budu budu budu. People can speak. People can yap. People can speak whatever they want. But the time is going to come. God is going to prepare for your table before your enemies. And they shall be silenced. They shall be silenced.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The God we serve is a unique God. And nothing, he does not skip anything. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He does not skip anything.
Taina
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He says that he's a miracle working God.
Nti Katonda akole ebyamagero.
He's a miracle working God.
Ye Katonda akole ebyamagero.
The situation that you're in. God is going to see you through.
Katonda aja jikuisam.
The business that you're doing.
Business jolim.
Is not going to collapse.
Tegenda kulemelewa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And also be careful about friends.
Era wegendereze mikwano.
The Bible says that love one another.
Bible yega mwagalanenga.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But it does not say that everybody be your friend.
Tosubira nti buli omuntu mukwano gwo. Amen.
Wali abantu boyogera nabo naye nga bebo abatayagala survivinge.
There are some people you talk to yet they don't want you to survive.
The people you speak to, the people who are your friends, but they don't want you to survive.
Mikwano cho tebagalo wone.
Do you know that there are very many businesses that have collapsed?
Ochimanyi nti business nyingi
because of friends.
Olwa mikwano jamwe.
There are very many marriages that have collapsed.
Waliwo bufumbo bunji obulemereddwa olwe mikwano.
There even people are afraid to marry.
Waliwo nabaganya okufumbirwa olwe mikwano.
Ye mufumbo.
She's married.
If you tell them
that I've gotten a friend,
that no, those
are not
friends. Be careful about your friends. Huh? Be careful about the way you select your friends. Some other people don't want you to be okay. I think today I told you before that when the wrong people come to your life, the wrong things begin to happen. And when the right people enter your life, the right things begin to happen. Who are those wrong people? Your friends. It is your friends. Select them. May God give you the spirit of discernment.
As
the
right people enter your
life. There are many who have died of HIV AIDS because of friends.
Nenga mikwano jawe.
The people who are afraid in life.
The awaliwa abaneletwa olwe mikwano.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Awone wabera okusirikirira.
And there becomes a silence.
I'm not saying that you can hate people.
I'm not saying that you should not love each other.
Sigamye nimugene muchawechi. Abantu, naye your friends.
But your friends? Put them on a filter. Put them on a filter.
Not everybody. Banange musawo.
Sibuli muntu nti aseka that you should follow them.
Ate waliwo abamu.
There are even others that you shouldn't tell your plans.
Wanje? Yeah.
There are even others that you are not supposed to tell them. Let them hear them after.
Mm.
Praise the Lord. You always, oh my friend, let me tell you, no. First, wait a
Hallelujah.
Bit. Amen.
I am a survivor.
This survivor.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Even if my friends plot against me, I will survive.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Just tell your neighbor, take heart.
Gamba mlirwanawo ntiguma omutima.
Take heart.
Ntiguma omutima.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Funengeri jiwe kakanyamu mpulampulo gambenti.
Get away how you can humble heart. Yourself and say, calm down.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Our God is a unique God.
Katonda wafe katonda wanjaulo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because it does not take us. By surprise.
Kubanga tatukubako surprise.
The Bible says that God knew us even before we created in our mother's womb.
Yatumanya nga tetunaba na kuzalibwa.
And even before then.
Era nga nebyo tekinabawo.
He knew when you are supposed to die.
Yamanya dilwo.
So your whole life is written according to him.
Obulambo bonna bwandikiddwa okusinziira ku ye.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So if we decide that let this be, it is going to be.
Bwagamba nti kino kibe kiba.
Kama yebazibu.
Praise the Lord. Let's pray for ourselves and we pray for the church.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Not everybody is happy now that you have.
Sivuli muntu nti musanyu because now you have a new place.
Not everybody is what? Is you happy? Some other people just keep peeping. Baterede. Wanji mama. Bafunye chifu. Tulina. Mukama yebazibu.
Praise the Lord.
Twakoze chi?
We have.
Twafunye.
We got in a place.
Eh?
Amen.
Ababagira mukole ki? Ate banange balina okubeera wo.
People has to be there. Amen.
The speakers have to be there.
Yeah.
So don't be so furious.
So talking entelewa.
Muli wali aja kufusia nganga ngamba gundi yakugende kuwa tine ngamba ah. Muleke.
Just leave them.
Oyokola ki?
Let them.
Don't
tell them, but I don't do that.
I will not tell them.
And another one will come.
Atenga sina kola chi, sina mugamba. Gamba yebazibu.
Praise the Lord.
Na bagamba ngakufuata bwemba ko chembagamba chikwatagana kukatonda bagamba bantu bakola chi.
I told you that I always tell you people can speak.
Eh, when I live in Uganda, you call a master's in public administration and management.
I know people so much. Praise the
Lord.
But let them speak.
Lekabogere.
Let them talk.
Gamba neighbor.
Tell your neighbor. Let them talk.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Backbiting.
Yeah.
Backbiting.
When they
are backbiting you from the behind, God is going to bless you at their front.
Amen.
God is going to change things at your front.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And they are going to be silenced.
Never just silenced.
May God connect you.
Amen.
You know this world is not about connection.
Oh my.
Even when you see in the Bible.
Bosoma Bible.
Everybody had somebody who connected him.
Bulimuntu ya ina ya mkonekti
nganga ne munye. May God get someone to connect you.
Katonda nsaba leto mpana connecti.
That means the challenges that you're going through.
Nti mumbera yo nacho itam.
May you survive.
Nsaba
uwane. You know the journey of life has ups and downs. It has valleys and hills.
Ensene jute.
It has challenges.
Bina.
It has thorns.
Okusomo zeba.
But we shall go all the way.
Na yevyo natu chabita.
And we shall survive.
Era tujja kuba
our children will survive.
Abana bafe bajja.
Our husbands will survive.
Abami bafe bajja.
Our businesses will survive. Our church will survive.
Kanisa yafe bajja.
Our homes will survive. Our country will survive. Everything we do will survive.
Amen.
Why? Because the one who is within us is greater than the one who is in the world. And then what shall we say unto the things? If God be for us, who can be against us? No weapon formed against us.
Amen.
Shall prosper. Why? Because Amen. We have the great one.
Amen.
Our God is great.
Katonda afe wanjaulo.
He's great.
Amen.
He's unique.
Waman.
He's wonderful.
Wanjaulo. In all the situation, I think about him and I say, God. Amen. I was asking God that I'm seeing
my...
And I said,
there is When you see him, John is laughing because he saw him. There is nothing that is not possible within a twinkle of an eye.
Mutemeri so
God can change things.
Katonda asobola chuse ebintu.
Mukama yebazi.
Praise the Lord. Ate
waliyo oli mama Chinedu ye yandabanga ne kanisa ya Big Gold tetandikanga.
Mam Chinedu so me mama Chinedu ya manyi.
Rando waza bwana banabira wayagamba eh buno bujulizi.
Maybe when she look at me she knows that is a testimony.
Mukama yebazi.
Praise the Lord. Wange
nange yokole yompozi bayita yo SNL.
We used to go to SNL to work.
Mukama wanga necho kulya temumanyi.
You come back when you don't know what you want.
Bali babiri waliyo bayitanga muko Franka omuba muitanga Amis.
Lenga muko
yaso kula mama Chinedu ndozaga muje tugende.
They saw mama Chinedu and they said let's go.
Mukama yebazi.
Amen.
Awe nasoko kulya kumere kulya kumere ngeli mukamula linengamba eh okay.
That's the first time I tasted pepper.
Oyiwa machine duyamanya kuvwada.
She knew me a long time ago.
Soka tiye bwalaba ngantu sewo.
Omugabane
bisoboka gama bikola ki? Bisoboka. Sigenda kuzala, siri rubuto by the way.
I'm not pregnant.
Kwide yagira ku rubuto. Tatukana kuzala balongo oli bwazala sinze nzala oli eka yagenda kuzala. Kama yebazibwe.
Amen.
But I thank God for the father that he has brought me.
Nene baza katondole wala chance.
You know some of the things you speak about them in a joking way.
Omanye ebintu.
But when it is the truth. The father that has brought me, I don't take it for granted.
Sisobola
kumala. And the one who has brought me this far.
Eroyans jewa.
You can even take you further than what I am.
Asobola okuntwala no kusinga.
Remember we said that our God is the same yesterday, today and forever.
Katonda wafe yom.
The one who has done it for me.
Oye yachinkole.
Can do it for you even more.
Asobola okuchinkole.
Can even take you further.
Asobola no kusukulumyao.
But remember when he does it,
ulijukira wachikola.
Just know that you are a survivor.
Manya
it is not you who has done now. It.
Si gwachikozi.
You are just a survivor.
Nti oli just kawo nao.
Hallelujah.
Tumwera.
You are just a survivor. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Our God is a unique God.
Katonda wafe katonda wanjaulo.
Kama yebaziwe.
Praise the Lord.
But we shall keep on keeping.
Tujja kweyongerayo.
Tell your neighbor.
Gama mliwa nao ntumuliwa.
Take heart.
Ntikumomoyo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tell your neighbor.
Gama mlilwana.
I am a survivor.
Nti ndi survivor.
Yes, you can do better than that. I am a survivor.
Osobola kusinga kao mugambe ndi survivor.
Hallelujah. Amen. Remember I told you that what you confess is what you become.
Chukira nabagambye tchoyogera chechikubako.
You are the creators of your own world.
Yegwe mtonzi wensi.
An open mouth is an open destiny.
Akamwa akasamidwa. Magenda amasa.
Hallelujah. Because you speak about your destiny.
Kubanga yoge kogereria magenda gafe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So regardless of what we are going through.
Okujja okusinzira kwe byo itamu.
God will keep us alive.
Katonda jatubezao.
We shall not die.
Tetujja kufa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We shall not die.
Tetujja kufa.
We are going to stay alive.
Tujja kubeerawo.
We are going to stay long.
Tugenda kuwangala.
And we are going to declare the goodness of the
Lord. Atera tuolese ekitiibwa kya Mukama.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm not saying that we are going to stay alive forever.
Sigamba nti mugenda kubeerawo mirembe na mirembe.
But God knows when we are supposed to die.
Naye Katonda amanyi ddi lwe
muyinza. We are not going to die premature death.
Temugenda kufa ng'ebiseera tebinatuuka.
We are going to die according to God's plan.
Naye mujja kufiira okusinziira ku plan ya Katonda.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So I pray that may the will of God be done in your life.
Nsaba nti okwagala kwa Katonda kukolebwe
eri. May you live long.
Nsaba nti muwangala.
And declare the goodness of the Lord.
Mwolese obulungi bwa Mukama.
May God do something for you.
Nsaba Katonda abeeko
kyabakolera. That is going to silence those enemies before you.
Kizibe akamwa k'abalabe.
It doesn't matter how many times they change against you.
Simanyi mirundi.
But at the end of it all.
Naye oluvannyuma.
The name of the Lord shall be glorified.
Nsaba erinnya lya Mukama ligulumizibwe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because our God is a good God.
Kubanga Katonda afe Katonda mulungi.
Katonda gwe tusinza.
The Lord that we worship.
Si mwana wa muntu.
He's not a son of a man.
Bwagamba kino kino okubeera.
When he says that it has to happen, it will.
Kubanga yamanyi.
Because he knows.
He knows the right time.
Amanyi ebiseera ebituufu.
So it doesn't matter the storm that you're in.
Tofaayo kumuyaga kwoyita.
Regardless of your situation.
Okusinziira kweyembeera.
God is going to finally drive you to that place of rest.
Katonda ajja kuwummuza.
God is going to take you to Malta.
Katonda ajja kutwala Malta.
I told you Malta means the honey.
Mbagambye nti kitegeeza omubisi.
God is going to take you to that resting place.
Katonda agenda kutwala mu kifo kye kimu ekyo.
And you're going to come down.
Era Katonda erinnya lye lijja kugulumizibwa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
A time is going to come when you're going to rest.
Ekiseera kigenda kujja lw'onoowummula.
You're struggling right now.
Olwana kati.
There are things that you struggle with.
Waliwo ebintu by'olwana nabyo.
And it is only you who knows.
Naye nga yegwe kamanyi.
And you're good.
Ne Katondawo.
But take heart.
Naye guma omwoyo.
It is not going to kill you.
Tekigenda kumalawo.
You're going to survive.
Ogenda kuwona.
Time is going to come when you go to that resting place called Malta.
Ekiseera kigenda kutuuka ng'ofunye akafaka kawoomuwono.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm saying Malta in the spiritual realm. Hallelujah. I'm not saying that after you're struggling here, you board and go to Malta. But I'm saying God is going to put you in that place where you're going to rest. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You're going to go to that place called Malta.
When I said that you go to Malta,
I'm speaking about it in the spiritual realm.
I mean in Momo.
Because when these people were moving to Rome,
Kubanga we bali bagende Roma,
when they had a shipwreckage, they were able to swim up to the shore. And when they reached the shore, it is when they discovered that this place is called Malta. And I told you Malta means honey. So God has your Malta somewhere. Hallelujah. God has your Malta somewhere. God has your resting place somewhere. And God knows the time when you're going to rest. He knows that whatever you're going through now is not going to destroy you. But take heart.
Naye guma omwoyo.
I urge you to take heart.
Ngambye guma omwoyo.
Swim through the storm.
Wuka omuyaga. Ojja kuyitamo tuke.
And God is going to make you meet people who are going to show you favor.
Katonda ajja kusinkanya abantu abanakulaga
ekisa. You
will find people too.
Ugambe naye mukama nzeri mumbi kwana.
And you say, am I worthy of it?
You know, favor can speak for you.
Omanyi feve inzo
kwa even when you can't say anything.
Nga toina necho inzo.
You can be there and people look at you and be like, and hey, this guy, how does he do it?
Nabantu
but when it is favor speaking for you.
Nenga feva yekuogerera.
Favor is speaking for you.
Ngo kuganja kukuogerera.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Amen.
You know, favor has attractivity.
Omanyi kuganja kuine ngeri jyo kusikamu ebintu.
When you're favored, you can attract both bad and good.
Kuyinza okusika ebirungi n'ebibi.
Teri yayagala muntu ali bubi.
No one likes bad people in bad situation.
Beera bubi.
Be
kwata esimu.
Bad off and
okubira abantu kumi.
And you call 10 people.
Obabulira ekizibu kyo.
And you tell them your problem.
Olabe response.
And you will see how they will respond.
Naye mukama akuyamba okyuse embeera kati.
But may the Lord help you and the
olabe
situation change.
Olabe eryo.
You will see those 10 one.
They look for you.
They engeri kye bakunoonya.
They look for you. You know, Chigozi is my friend. When I have something, Mukulu Munange, or Chigozi.
You know my fellow elder.
When you meet someone, I'll come. Brother Joshua, Munange, I'm to be
you. You know, if I tell him my story, he says people like that.
Siri, David, and I didn't say no.
I will never forget. I was still in school here.
I told him all the story. I have my
friend. And I told him I have a problem. We were together at the university.
No.
I was at the university. They wanted some money. And I told him, get me that money. I'll give it back to you if they pay me.
But
it was like
I was going to go to the school.
I told him, you understand.
Abantu basomasoma dde Uganda tuli wantumenyekana fabrika bikibiki ne mugamba nedda nina kyembaza.
I told
ze nina ekyange ne Uganda nasoma naye nina kyembaza.
In Uganda I'm educated but there is something I'm planning here.
Muntu yatabukira nagenda wa muntu mulala.
And I went to someone
else.
I got
ne wole banja ne sasula ki.
And I paid.
Wanji? Ne wole banja ne sasula ki. ebanja.
Amen.
Naye nasuubiza Mukama Katonda ne mugamba nti bwe ndiba nga ndi bulungi.
I told God that when I'm okay.
Omuntu ono sigenda kumwerabira.
I'll never forget.
Njagala mulage ekisa.
I want to show him a favor.
Ate Mukama talwawo.
God doesn't.
Banga lyaita uti nilagira mu just katini bwa.
After a few times.
God.
God did this.
Akuye nagamba muganda ngoliwa. Ne mugamba.
And he called me, "Where are you, my brother?"
Lero se chaganyira mugamba jangu jangu.
I said, come and get money.
Right now, you're going to say, 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 hallelujah.
That is the situation of a survivor. But if you say, God bless me and I will show them. He wants. Those ones who do you bad, do them good.
The people who have done bad to you, do good to them.
Be good to those who are bad to you.
Evil will never leave the house of the person who pays back evil for the good that was done for
you. If God has done good, if he
does
bad, pay them good.
That's how survivors behave.
But survivor we batyo babera.
Even when somebody has done something bad to you.
Omuntu ne wabanga koze bubi.
Pay them good.
Basasule bulungi.
Do good for them.
Bakole bulungi.
Okay?
Amen.
Hey. And life continues.
Erobulamu bweyongere maso.
Even when you reach Malta.
Ne bwono tuke Malta.
Remember them.
Bajukire.
Remember them. Obo lyango ogira yakasimu gamba.
If you were there, call them
and say them.
It's so
wonderful.
I love those ones. And I
get
mobile money. And I get
mobile money. Obo mperereze ko bagundi ampeyo.
Oh, you help me. And I say, wait.
Etano. Gamba oke kali. Ogena funa mukaga muda chikemu. Tit. Gafuna nga.
Amen.
Nga mukama atayongera wo.
And God is going to
add. Wojo mukaga ogena kula baje
wa mukaga.
Life continues.
Obulamu bweyongere.
Something you have got through prayer.
Ekintu kyofunye ku mavivi.
Maintain it through prayer.
Ekyo tukyerabira. Amen.
Something you have got in a spiritual way.
Ekintu kyofunye mu
moyo. Maintain it in a spiritual way.
Kikumire moyo.
If God has given you something good.
Katonda wabakoze
obulungi. Don't use it for the bad.
Tomwerabira.
Bless people.
Eh.
Be a blessing to other people.
Bero mukiseri abalala.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
May God bless you.
Nsaba mukama
kuwa that you may be a blessing.
Nawe ofuka omukisa. Eri abalala.
If God creates a way out for you.
Katonda bwakutemeranga ekkubo
nakuyimusa.
Nawe imusa abalala.
Hallelujah. That is the way you have to work with
him. Ngiye tuino chikolamu.
Neno gamba oyo Johani yankola go.
But we forget.
Nsaba mukama.
But I pray
that
God open, they will see. You will be there.
You will be there.
Oja kubera ngo uri aho.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Amen.
Nsaba mukama abye kuchakukolera.
I pray that may God do something for you.
Ati babanga ina chakukoledde.
If he has done something for you, aho. Don't forget. Don't grow wings. If God gives me, I will show them. That's not how God does.
Praise
God. God doesn't do it that way. He will fight for you. He will be there for you.
Hallelujah.
Amen. You know when I'm speaking, I remember. There is someone who wanted to go back to Uganda.
And he said,
help me. I would have gone back to Uganda. He said, I'm going, I have a deal. I have a deal. And I paid money.
Uganda.
When he reached in Uganda.
Abana banga bali Uganda wali wonga wali process documents zetu ino process nga bagala agenda Canada wali mama wabwe.
My kids want to go to
Canada.
I told them that I want you to make for them the birth certificate.
Ngamba nino muntu.
And he said I have someone.
He
said, just in a few weeks it will be done. Remember, I'm the one who helped him to go back. Today it's raining. Can you help me and I get their birth certificates?
He said,
yes, that I have someone.
He said that there is not any rain.
I told him, call him. Call him to give me half of the money. It was like just 300,000.
I said that I paid.
I just want an invitation. When you reach here, you will see what you can do for me. When God blesses you, you bless others. Do them well.
By the way, I'm very busy.
I'm always busy. But I'm not working so much. Sometimes people are always busy. But money is coming. Because when I get money and I bless others, and God blesses
me.
But what I know, that I'm a survivor. I've gone through a lot to be here. It was God. It was God.
Amen.
Praise God.
Okay. But then was a very denouement. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I am just Esa. I'm just surviving. And you're also going to survive.
Life
will continue.
Trust the Lord. What I know, what is belongs to you, it has to be yours. No one can take what belongs
bageza
to you. They are just trying. Praise the
Lord.
When you look at the Bible of Joseph and the brothers, he was sold to a certain place. May God make you meet
people
and
Joseph was Pharaoh.
When Joseph met Pharaoh, his life never remained the same. But his brothers said, they asked, is he the one? They
will
ask themselves,
is he the one?
Yet she is the one. Even if you are the one, do them good. Someone may do something to you and you meet them.
Oh,
according to what they did to
fall down,
yet they are not going to kill you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So the way how survivors behave. Survivors behave in such a way that when God has blessed you, still be a blessing to other people. When people ask you, what you call Zotia? Bagamba, I am a survivor.
It is by
the grace of God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I urge you to take heart. Because there will be no loss of life.
Amen.
But only the sheep wreckage.
I don't
know which situation that you're in. But You are not going to be destroyed.
Togenda ku, ku.
May God preserve you.
Nsaba Katonda akununule.
May He protect you.
Nsaba akukume.
May He bless you.
Nsaba akuwe omukisa.
May He favor you.
Nsaba akuwe okugancha. Nsaba akujukire.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
May He connect you.
Nsaba connecting.
I told you the world is about connectivity.
Nabagambye nti ensi eri ku connect ku connection.
Kama yeba zio.
Kunsinka.
Nazisi ngano muntu wangu, etaki wanongo.
When you meet just one person.
Gaya, libe shiti kashie yo. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ate connection eh. Mukama yajiko la nisache wenti. Oline waba anga si mulokoli.
God made a connection.
Mukama
even if someone is not born again, he can use anyone.
Na kutuala kulevu endala.
And they take it to another level.
Walieri.
He is a Muslim there.
Nangamba,
He said no.
Ibi bisoboka.
It can be possible.
Mejugira mama chine tuwagenda nga na Chanakale kusaininga. Danga sina funa na residency.
We used to go to Chanakale to sign.
Nagenda kwa university nebanga mba. Uina kusoka kuda Uganda ufune visa mpia ya basi.
You have to first go back and come back.
Nenguna sanga kaya nga mba.
When I found him, he said no.
Chisoboka.
It is possible.
Olukolo na kira uwe. Tiraga na kufabrika. Nibansala. Sente. Uline. Unanyumiza kwa mga mba. This man cha kutuwa kwa.
Now they are not going to give you that money. Amen. I met only just one person. May you meet someone.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God told Paul.
Katonda yagamba Paulo.
Take heart.
Nti gumo moyo.
None of you is going to be destroyed.
Nti teri no mwa agenda kufa.
Only the ship.
Na ye riato.
He's going to be wrecked.
Ligenda kusanao.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I don't know which situation that you're in.
Simanyi mbele achijoitam.
But I pray that may God preserve you.
Na ye nsaba mukama kukume.
I don't know what you're going through.
Simanyi chichoitam.
But I pray that may God
na ye nsaba mukama.
May He give you long life.
Akuwangaze.
That we'll be able to declare of His goodness.
Osobole kole sobulunjiwe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And when He has blessed you.
Bwakuwango omukisa.
Never forget where you came from.
Tewera bila Katonda.
Never forget where you came from.
Tomeranga malala newera bila Katonda je
yakucha. May God bless you.
Mukama abawo omukisa.
In the name of God the Father.
Mulinye eri akitaffe.
And of the Son.
Neri omwana.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Neri omoyo omutuku.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Twagala okwebaza Mukama.
We want to thank God.
Oromuwereza we gwakozesa.